I keep trying to tell people to drink their own pit. It's only a sane way to stay hydrated.
Get your ass over here! I need your help!
The pieces we do have left.
Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwaymen snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run. It's how they punish those disloyal to the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged, so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible, grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead of them. I guess even helmet heads love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins. Gets out of there alive, because that's Blade's birth mommy, and nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way.
I'm still shaking after
you get back out there.
I'm doing my best to contribute around here.
I'm on my way to the freedom land. I'm on my way to the freedom land.
Glad you're back, Captain. You got Joseph Seed on our side. I hope it didn't come at too high a price. There's something different about you. You've changed. But now the New Eden's attacking the Highwaymen. The twins are fighting a war on two fronts. We need to take advantage of this. We've done good work in Prosperity, but it's still not enough. We need to invest more ethanol into our facilities. That's the key to getting Prosperity back up and running again. Once this place is at its peak, we'll be in a good spot to really take the fight to Mickey and Lou. While you're out doing that, I'm gonna do some recon, see if we can't get a foothold deeper in their territory. I'll meet you back here once you're done.
Thanks for your quick help and Prosperity.
Loaded, partner.
Real modern people.
Hello.
Glad you survived the siege.
Well, there's a barn over yonder where the highwaymen paint their cars. I hear their artist got a nice cash squared away there, too. You know, in case that kind of thing might interest an enterprising person like yourself.
Die in extreme comfort, or I'm never gonna die!
Are you my boy? Reaper! Reaper!
silent as the grave I'll never fill. I'll teach him a thing or two!
We got that new machine on the roof!
Way worse than this.
It was a rigged race. They need to give me a shitty car, too? I had it under control. You didn't have to do that.
Listen, I know the stupid race was unwinnable. That's why I wanted to beat it. But thanks. You probably saved my life or whatever. I'm not good at apologies. I'm not mad at you. I just wanted to shove that victory in their fucking faces. I've had to put up with the twins' horseshit for years. I kept my mouth shut. I did what I was told. All I ever asked in return was for those two dingbats to leave my baby alone. And what did they do? Try to take my kid away and sent me off to die in their stupid death race. As long as the twins are around, my baby will never be safe. I'm gonna pay the highwaymen back for what they did to me. You're all right. Give me a shout if you ever need an extra gun.
Close call to prosperity, huh?
sound as before.
City!
The alarm is busting!
Still feeling weak from that stomach bug. But I gotta push on.